Staff Sergeant, have I got a business opportunity?
Didn't waste any time, did you?
Went and grabbed what Slim's asshole brigade didn't burn? Still trying to get things up and running again. Already got vultures at the farm trying to pick over my old operation.
You need any help?
Maybe I'll take you up on that offer to partner up. If you're interested, we could build something here, man.
I can think of tougher hustles. Fuck MJ. Let's get New Bordeaux high.
See if you can find some of that ditch weed. That'll get us on our way to a first crop. All we have is a little baby reefer right now. Give it some time.
Coming through.
Whoa. Hey!
Let me know if you need anything else, shall we?
Pearlie used to put these under our beds. Thought they keep us safe.
Fear drives people to seek out all manner of protection. God, the Invisibles, Loa, the Sontines, that is not enough.
No weapon formed against us shall prosper, right?
Not with a 45 in my hand. The white government says we don't have a right to arm ourselves, that we can't be trusted. But the folks around here, all they're looking for is a little peace of mind. There are stashes of guns hidden in this city. I need you to steal them.
You sure this about the Hollow? I don't need you starting a revolution, fucking everything up.
When you out there running around killing all those crackers, what do you think people will see? I'll tell you what they see. A crazy nigga. A nigga part of a savage hole that needs to be exterminated.
Well, I don't give a shit one way or another. They can come after me.
And what happens when you're not around and another black man or woman is, huh? We all the same to them. Don't you think the people of this neighborhood, the mechanic, the housewife, have a right to defend themselves?
History tells me that giving you more guns might be unhealthy for me.
It's not like that. Not anymore. I'll see to it they get in the hands of the right people.
I'll see what I can do.
Don't worry. I'll make sure you benefit as well.
Don't push me, Cassandra.
You know, at some point you're gonna have to trust me.
Maybe. We ain't there yet.
Please, I need my car to get away.
Need some shooters to hit a target in Barclay.
Of course. Be there soon.
I want to unload some cash in Barclay.
Be there soon.
Get your ass behind!
Requesting a supply run to Barclay Mills.
Be out directly.
All right.
Want anything you can use?
Keep this safe. Show me what you got.
I'm out of here.
Get where I can't see it. Gonna make you cry for your mama.
Get on down, now.
I'm done playing with this ass.
Get me close.
Please. There's every penny. The Hollow gets stronger with every gun you bring. Don't doubt that. I recognize the trust you had to have to put the Hollow in my hands. You won't regret it.
You ever heard of Enzo Conti?
Think Sammy mentioned him a time or two?
He's 61, old school mob. Been running Barclay Mills for decades. He started off extorting the railroad and moved on into industrial waste. All the heavy construction equipment and supplies for the casino, steel, concrete molds, that kind of thing, was all brought in via Enzo's trains.
All that shit has to be worth millions. Enzo didn't just hand it over to any cat who walked in the door. Marcano's a felon, so he's gotta have a partner, someone who's legit.
If he does, that person's buried deep. I went through the paperwork, it's a goddamn maze.
Which means we need to get Enzo to tell us who it is.
According to my sources, Enzo's not a big fan of the casino. Thinks anyone who's not Sal Marcano's gonna end up getting fucked.
So I might be able to use that to flip him?
Probably have to squeeze him pretty hard, but it's worth a shot. He's still involved in the railroad and has to store all that industrial waste somewhere, so I'd start there.
Once I take his district from him, I'll give him a call from the motel, offer him an out.
And if that fails, you could always give him a Hanoi hangman.
Jesus! out of the way.
Hey, you need glasses?
Hello there.
Look who it is. Good to see you up and breathing, Connie.
Well, fuck, man. He got kind of crazy when you was taking over the warehouse in River Road, but I got out all right.
Heard you know something about the Barclay train yard.
Yep. This is more independent-like between the two of us. That friend of yours in the nice tan suit figured you need eyes and ears on Pete Santini's shipping operation.
What's Santini up to?
He's a protection man here in Barclay. You want to see whatever you put on a train end up where it's supposed to be? You gotta pay Pete's people.
Sounds kind of small-time for one of Marcano's outfits.
Give the man a prize. Ever wonder why this city's got so many guns? Marcano and Enzo got Santini running them. You bust up them deals and you put the hurt on Pete's business.
All right. I'll see about getting my hands on that map. Be seeing you.
You know the drill. Lean on Santini's people, see what they got to say.
You don't belong here. Don't respect it. Take this long? You complaining about getting to stand around? All we have to do is wait for the other guys to boost the train car. You don't have to lift it. I expected robbing trains to be more exciting. Brother, excitement is overrated. And for assholes who like getting shot at. Thank you.
Where you at? Where you think you're going?
Serious?
Tell me everything about Santini's smuggling racket.
Mr. Santini's been doing some small-time gun sales. I don't know where he's been stashing the money.
Thanks for your help.
I need someone to kill these Barclay motherfuckers.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
To see us still breathing.
You ain't better than me! You hear me? You hear me?
You're just whittling away at the train yard. You're gonna have to hit him a little harder.
Yeah. Requesting a supply run to Barclay.
Be out directly.
You want something? You let me know.
Show me what you got.
Done. out of here.
What?
Cover my ass! And you just bow. Like hunting swamp rats.
Come get me, boy!
That shit's all him. Let's go.
Fucking took off, eh?
Where See if you can find that fuck.
Switching out ammo!
We got ourselves a guest!
the trip.
Okay, then. Fucker was just here.
Thank you.
you get some guns on this target in the bayou?
Just dead. On our way.
Down, now!
Been to work on Santino's business. God damn, you make an impression, boy. Didn't mean no offense by that. Listen, it's not setting well with Santini that people think they don't have to pay for protection. And it sounds like no one trusts him to deliver on gun deals like usual.
Imagine that's got him pretty pissed off.
Got him, Enzo, and Marcano looking weak. Going over to the train yard. Santini's there now, trying to figure out what the hell he's gonna do.
Been fun, Connie. Keep it tucked up out there.
If you don't get to Santini, Marcano will. Might as well put the poor bastard out of his...